What really matters on this day? I'm in Matthew 6 and verse 34, where Jesus says, Therefore, do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will worry about itself. Each day has enough trouble of its own. Many times we confuse planning for tomorrow to worry about tomorrow. Planning for tomorrow is time well spent. However, worrying about tomorrow is time well wasted. Careful planning is thinking ahead about our goals, the steps, our schedules, and trusting in God's guidance through it all. This gives us confidence in God, and in the process, we alleviate worry. Whereas when we worry, it is consumed by fear of making things difficult for us to trust in God wholeheartedly. Don't let your worry about tomorrow affect your relationship with God today. He has promised to never leave you nor forsake you, and therefore, there's nothing to worry about. And that's what really matters on worry for today, in a minute, from the Leoma Church of Christ.